Hey guys, welcome back to another Clash Royale video. Today I want to share with you guys this really fast cycling 2.5 average elixir cost Hog Rider deck that actually turns out to be really effective against the Elite Barbarian meta right now. Now, I did not create this deck myself. I actually lost to it using an Elite Barbarian deck, so I went ahead and copied that guy's deck, been testing it out in some Legendary Arena battles, having a ton of fun with it. So there's a deck. Let's go ahead and see it in some live Legendary Arena action at around 4,400 trophies. So here we go, guys. Now, the main strength of this deck comes from the fact that its average elixir cost is only 2.5, and you can often outcycle your opponent so much with those Hog Rider Ice Golem pushes, and then on defense, just cycle Skeleton, Ice Spirit, Ice Golem, and Cannon, and they can't get to your tower if you cycle fast enough. Let's go ahead and do a Cannon here. I don't know if that second tower is within range. If it is, there it is. We don't need the Ice Spirit, so holding off on the Ice Spirit there. Gonna go ahead and use an Ice Golem right here. I am expecting Elite Barbarians, so where are they? If he does Elite Barbs on the right, we'll go ahead and do a Spirit-Skeleton combo to take him out. Let's see here. Fireball there, interesting play. We're gonna Ice Spirit this. Let's do a Hog Rider push on this side. See how he likes that. Do you like it? So here's the Elite Barbarians coming right in our face. Let's go ahead and do Cannon here. Ice Golem, Ice Spirit. Stop these Elite Barbarians right in their tracks, guys. There we go. Now, the Cannon is still alive in case he tries to do a Hog Rider push, but he can Pig Push, so we have to be prepared for that. But because of the fast cycling, all we need is Skeletons, and we're back to a Cannon once again. So let's just chill out here for a quick second. I might do a naked Hog Rider just to see what he does. Then we'll have the Cannon ready for a Hog Rider push. I'm expecting a Hog Rider on the right-hand side, just because that is where the Ice Golem is. Go ahead and Cannon here with this and the Ice Spirit. Then, ooh, that's not good. There we go. Skeletons here. Hog Rider to pull the Elite Barbarians back a bit. And, oh, that was bad. That fireball kind of caught me off guard there, but the Hog Rider will get in there, do some hits on the tower, kind of even up the damage that the Elite Barbarian is doing. And he's going to come in with a Hog Rider right here. No Hog Rider. There it is. Let's go ahead, Cannon right here. Mega Minion. That was a bad Cannon drop, guys. But we should be able to take it out with the Mega Minion there. And I want to do a Ice Golem, Hog Rider, Ice Spirit combo right here. I'm expecting Elite Barbarians on defense. If he does, then we'll have to do a Cannon Skeleton combo on my defense. Let's go ahead and do this. Wait for the Ice Spirit to get in there. Then we'll do this and this. Ice Spirit to freeze his Hog Rider. Another Cannon going down. There we go. Not too bad at all, guys. Not too bad at all. Go ahead and do another Hog Rider right here with the Ice Golem up front. Bad Ice Golem drop. Bad Ice Golem drop is bad, guys. Oh well. We'll be fine. We'll be fine, I think. I hope. I pray. Skeletons right here. Ice Spirit. Cannon. Ice Golem. Mega Minion. Skeletons once again. He might try and just fireball us out here, which... dirty. Let's go ahead and do this and this. What has he got for me? What do you got for me? The log, guys. If you guys know me, have been watching my videos, you know I don't have the log yet. And it's probably my most wanted card right now in this game. Let's go ahead. Cannon right here. Ice Golem, Skeletons, Mega Minion, Ice Spirit. Then we'll do a naked Hog Rider right here. He just used his log. So hopefully that Hog Rider can do some work to that tower. There we go. Go ahead and do Skeletons right here. Another Cannon drop, guys. Now, I really wish we had longer overtimes in ladder, just because a lot of games end up ending in draws. But we'll see if we can't do something right here. Zap this. There we go, guys. The one crown victory. Now, I made a couple really bad plays there. You guys can probably pinpoint them out. But let's go ahead to the next battle here. So here we are, battle number 2, facing off against a level 11. Hopefully his card levels are decent, guys. Let's see here. Not really the greatest starting hand. I will be honest about that. I might let him make the first move because our starting hand is pretty bad. Let's counter that Ice Golem with an Ice, or the Ice Wizard with an Ice Golem in the same lane. And we are going to go ahead and do Cannon right here. Kill this Princess. I'm not too worried about the cannon drop just because, ooh, level 10 Hog Rider, guys. Wow. I wish I had a level 10, level 13 Spear Goblins. Ay, ay, ay. This is why ladder can be risky, guys. Ladder can be so risky recently because of the card levels. But we do have a fairly fast cycling deck, which I think should work out in our advantage. Let's see here. Just chill out. Let's try a naked Hog Rider. I guess it's not really naked. It's got an Ice Spirit with it. What does he do? Elite Barbarians. Level 13. Max level Elite Barbarians, guys. Oh, he is going to be testing my patience today. Go ahead and do Ice Spirit. Freeze that. Taking it out pretty quickly, but this is a max. This is an almost max level Hog Rider Elite Barbarian deck, guys. Ay, 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 ay. Look at that, guys. Look at that. Forcing my cannon out of rotation, which isn't ideal at all. But let's just try Naked Hog Rider here. See what happens. What can we make happen? Hog Rider going in there. Elite Barbarians once again. Who would have thought? Do this. Pull them into cannon range. Then we'll drop down an Ice Spirit. Freeze them. And never mind, the Ice Spirit dying to the Fire Spirits. My mistake. Now, the biggest decider of this battle, I feel like, will be that Princess. Because I don't have my Mega Minion in sync with the Princess. So I have to use my cannon. I guess I could have used Skeletons there to cycle. But what can you do now, you know? What can you do now? I'm not going to go ahead and do Fireball there because too much Elixir in one push. Look at that, guys. They just destroy my Hog Rider. My Hog Rider is only level 8. Which is balanced against, I think, level 10 Hog Rider? Or level 10 Elite Barbarian? So, pretty big level difference in this battle here. Which is rather unfortunate, guys. But that's just the way the ladder works in this game. Look at that, though. Look at that. Zap this. Boom. Look at that, guys. If we win this, look at that, guys. Look at that. Wow. Give me the old thumbs up right there. Wow. Good game. That's insane, guys. I can't believe that. But let's go ahead here with another battle facing off against Mackie, if that is how you pronounce it. If not, I do apologize. But a level 10 here. Now, whenever I see a level 10 at 4,500 almost, I instantly assume high-level cards. Or like a high-level Royal Giant or something like that. Let's see here. Ooh, I do not like this rotation that we're in, guys. What are we going to do here? Elite Barbarians. There we go. Let's do Skeletons right here. Ice Spirit. And the Ice Golem here. Look how that one Elite Barbarian was like, I'm not going for that cannon. He knew better. He was going straight for the tower. Despite the cannon being right there. But let's go ahead and pull. Look at this, guys. Level 9 Hog Rider. Can you guys, I want you guys to help me out here. How do you get your rares to level 9? Like, I've had my Hog Rider at level 8 since I hit level 10. I'm now like 10,000 experience into level 11. And my Hog Rider is only 50 out of 400 for level 9. And all of these level 10s that I see have level 9 Hog Riders. How do you do it? I know you can request a lot, but that is a lot of requesting, guys. Like, how? I donate a lot too, I guess. But let's see here. This is the third Hog Rider Elite Barbarian deck in a row that I've faced, guys. Is it time for a balance change to shift this meta just a little bit? What do you think? Is it time? But I honestly don't feel like we can make much happen in this battle here, guys. I feel like this might be a stalemate. Go ahead and cannon right here. Ice Spirit, because his Hog Rider is level 9 and the cannon by itself won't be able to counter it. But let's see here. Playing really defensively. Really defensively. Go ahead and do a slow Ice Golem push right here. We'll back it up with a Mega Minion. Skeletons here. Fireball here. Another cannon drop right here. There we go. And they should be able to counter that. Then we'll do a Ice Golem. Hog Rider, Ice Spirit, Pig Push. There we go. And, oh no, he's got another cannon down as well. Not good, guys. So, there we go. That going down. This right here. Cannon, please. Zap this. Ice Golem, Skeletons. Just drop everything there. Mega Minion here. Kill that Princess. We hardly took any damage on our tower there because of how fast we can cycle through our cards. So let's chill out here with a cannon, then do an Ice Spirit, an Ice Golem, a Fireball, and some Skeletons. Then we'll zap these guys right here. Ice Spirit this Hog Rider, and the Hog Rider is dead, guys. Like, we're not taking any damage here. We're not going to win this, I can tell you right now, but we will hold out for a draw. That's my prediction. I just don't feel like we're on a good cycle. I got like a million different excuses that I can think of as to why we're not going to win this, but they are just that. They are excuses, guys. Not even one hit on that Hog Rider. Let's go ahead and Ice Spirit right here. Skeletons right here. Ice Golem here. Mega Minion. Cannon once again. Ice Spirit right here. And just Skeletons to distract, guys. Look at that. Just distracting everything on defense. And let's do Ice Golem, Hog Rider, bad push right there. Doesn't really matter though because the cannon getting in there. Like I said though, we are having a draw in this battle right here. But look at how good we're countering these Elite Barbarians. They aren't doing anything to us, guys. They are not causing us any problems at all. Good game to him. He left for some reason. Let's go ahead and finish this video off with one more battle, guys. So here we are, guys, with the final battle of the video. Facing off against a level 11 here. Let's go ahead and do Skeletons right here with an Ice Spirit. I think that was a pretty fair elixir trade. Then we'll do a Naked Hog Rider here. Has he got Elite Barbarians? No. Minion Horde. We still managed to get one hit off. Where's the Miner? There it is. We can do this right here plus a Zap right here to kill that Minion Horde. And I'm going to try and do an Ice Spirit with this Mega Minion. Just to see if we can't make something happen. He's probably going to use an Ice Spirit of his own. No, a Knight. I've been seeing people using the Knight pretty often recently. I think to counter the Elite Barbarians as a cheap, fast cycling tank. But let's go ahead here with a Hog Rider pre-Fireball. No! If we win this, guys, I'll be surprised because that was like the worst play of the year right there. Contender for the worst play of the year. Skeletons right here. Oh! We actually did okay on that defense, guys. But now that I know he's got the Three Musketeers, no more ridiculous Hog Rider pre-fireballs like that. Oh, that was so bad. But what we can do is do this and this. And does he Minion Horde? No, he logs. Oh, sad face. Well, cannon right here. We are still kind of ahead in the damage lead. And, we'll do Ice Golem right here. Pull the Knight over. Take that out. Ice Golem dying, taking out the minions. And overall, we are A-okay. But let's just chill out here. I'm hoping he does a Three Musketeer split. Then I can go ahead and do a Fireball on one of the towers. Oh, thanks. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Now. Do this and this. He's got the log, so I'm not going to use the Ice Spirit just yet. What? Did he mirror that? Is that mirror? But look at this. I bet you didn't expect me to cycle this fast. No, you didn't. Look at that, guys. There we go. That tower is dead. Let's go ahead and do Ice Spirit here. Look at this. Fast cycling, guys. If this is not fast cycling, I don't know what is, guys. Look at that. That is just fast cycling. I just said fast cycling like 8 times within 30 seconds. I do apologize. But let's do this. And we will Fireball right here. And we'll zap as well. Boom. Now, with 9 seconds left, can he make a comeback? Cannon right here. Ice Golem right here. I do give this guy some respect for using what is kind of a unique deck right now, not using Elite Barbarians and not using the Royal Giant. So props to you, guy, whose name I can't pronounce, But anyways, guys, that is the end of the video. Really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more Clash Royale content. Thank you so much for watching, guys. We will see you in the next one.